Alors. Oh my god. Seriously, what are we gonna do today? Play some game. Hello, Donyon Som. Hey, Donyon Som. How are you? How are you? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Yeah, I'm actually thinking. What game should I play? It's been a while. I can play Monster Hunter. Literally, I don't know what to do. I just wanted to stream. I just wanted to go back to streaming. I do. Oh yeah, Donyon Som, how are you? How are you? How are you? Hope you're doing okay, because I am doing weirdly. I can do Elden Ring. I'm just gonna grind. It's kind of funny that I keep forgetting I have Minecraft. Let's go with Elden Ring first. Wait, didn't I purchase anything? Didn't I purchase a bow? I mean arrow?
You again, always.
I already bought an arrow. I just put it in the wrong area. And I missed. What the actual fuck? Please wait for a moment, yeah? Maybe I can install the game while I'm streaming. Please wait for a moment. This where Grails that Grail died. No, what the fuck? What happened to the other dragons? They're supposed to be here, right? There is a dragon. Yep. The fucking dragon is following me. The footsteps. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to fight you guys. I mean, literally, I don't want to fight you. Oh, fuck. There's a fucking centipede, guys.
My flesh writhes with scarlet rot.
Oh, you said so. Stop whining, oh my god. I know you're a daughter of Mikala. A millennia. Ew. Oh shoot. There's a bunch of you guys. What are you doing here? Oh, here.
Hey!
This is where the war began? Where did the war happen? Well, I did roam every place in Caleb. You can drop here? What kind of bullshit is that? Yes, yes, I know. I'm gonna help you or something. Oh, did I go down? Oh, yeah, here. I'm gonna get a... I have to kill the troll again, am I? I don't have to? Troll's dead. The troll, I don't see the troll anymore. You know what? Forget. Keep your stupid runes. Keep your stupid runes. I know you're in pain, girl, but no. I don't know what to do with you, so... Mm-hmm. gotta fucking kidding me. I'm regretting that I came to this place. Can I kill them? They already killed him. Hey, but
hey!
You fucking monster. Oh, I want to go there.
Hey!
You bitch! Since when did these guys became hostile? Sarah wasn't that big. You've got to fucking kidding me. You know, just shut up. I don't wanna hear your moan or grunt or anything that matters.
Ooh, finally. Oi. Fuck, how the Carabao? Stupid torrent. Bitch ass torrent. So fucking large. I don't know what's the problem with Torrent. Jesus Christ. fuck? Pusa. Pusa kang torrent. I hate this fucking horse. Aw, puta ka. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can see the area so clearly now. Hey, shit. Hey, didn't ya? Hey, didn't ya? Thank you for coming. Fuck! I'm just playing random. Oh, I need to do this. I hate when they fall. I hate torrent, I swear to god. This freaking magic people tried to stab me for a minute. How are you? How are you? Ooh, they're gonna use a fucking sword at me. Thank you for coming. I really, really appreciate it. Just sit back and Relax and enjoy the stream. Thank God. And if you're gonna ask me if I'm doing good. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Are you fucking bitching serious? Oh my God. This fucking magic people. Ah, fuck. You know what's the bad thing for me is I haven't gone to the dungeon even once. I think I didn't go to the dungeon, but I feel like I know where to go. Bitch. Whoa! What are you so surprised about? Jesus! Yeah, the work thing? No. Shit! My current job? It's not going well. Not because of me. The actual company itself, it's not going too well. So the thing is I need to do something. I need to work hard. The thing is they didn't told us about the situation of our company. I think I'm gonna resign. Yeah, Dedensha, just sit back and relax and enjoy the stream. Silo's broken in town somewhere. Was it here? Well, they were kind of weak. Winston? Don't put that. Hey, potato. Thank you for coming, guys. Thank you for coming. Just sit back and relax and enjoy the stream. Well, I managed to defeat the boss. I know there's a lot of armor on my roster, but I prefer this one. The main reason? He looks like Vike. If you guys don't know Vike, he was supposed to be the real protagonist in this game, but he was fallen. Become an crazy. Oh shit. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I mean, look at me. Knight with a giant ass sword? What more do you want? Not that one. Holy crap. That was bad. That was really, really bad. There was a seal that they told. They said there was a seal. Oh! You guys are still alive. Oh, now I know where the seal that they're talking about. What the fuck? Wait, what? Oh, there was a fucking dog. God. Haha, bitch. You cannot kill me that easily. Is that the only area? Oh my god. Was that the only area? I think it is. Should I buy a new mic, guys? Oh wait, there's some. There's still something here. Ow, what the actual fuck? Oh no, there's nothing there anymore. Alright, I think I got my meme. Oh Jesus Christ, is that a fucking dog? Oh my god, they're fucking weak. Oh my god. Fuck you, dog. Back? Sure? Maybe later? Is that a bird? Well, it is a fucking bird. I just realized there's a fucking skull. Ow. Oh, this is a fucking giant ass skull. Did I start Radahn's story or Radahn's quest? I feel like I have to. Well, straight to the point. Did I buy it? Yeah, why not? The first step. Can I kill a tree sentinel? Fucking asshole. Oh nice, I got a halberd. Keep free sentinel. Oh, what the fuck?
That hurts.
Oh my god. I saw the fucking way. Oh my god. Hey Firewolf. Hey Firewolf. How are you doing okay? Oh my god. Good morning. How was your day? Oh yeah, I wanted to tell you that I'm almost gonna, my schedule's gonna go back to normal again for streaming. If something happens. Basically, they're just doing a lot of school activities. Nice! I'm also doing good. Recently, there's something happened from my work. So yeah, apparently the company is ow. So after a month I actually resigned. From the work because the reason is, remember I was supposed, my schedule supposed to be this when it comes to streaming. So yeah, apparently they change a lot No, not change. They didn't tell me that they changed my schedule. So yeah, and they tend to do this again, and I didn't I didn't appreciate it, literally. That's why I told. To my I told to my higher ups that I'm gonna You've gotta be fucking kidding me. I don't think changing their employee schedule without telling them beforehand is good. Yeah. And the worst part is they didn't inform they didn't inform my other teammates, so we had a little bit of misunderstanding. Even though they keep apologizing to me that they didn't know. I said it was okay, because it, to be honest, it wasn't their fault. Funny thing is, half of us are in our students. Half of us are students. So most of the students are already quit. But some companies they keep rehiring people, so they don't have to worry about. Fuck, that was bad. Oh, that was so bad. Yeah, that's the problem. But they don't actually They actually don't talk to most of us, and that's one of the problem. They don't even try to talk to us. Oh, whoa, 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 The thing is, our client are requesting this kind of stuff. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. How did this thing know? No, 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 get out, get out, go, 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 go up. Yep, they have zero management. Especially the clients who are making the schedule. Hey, Alex! Hello, Alex. Thank you for coming. You've got to be shitting me. Oh, that was stupid. Thank you, Alex! Thank you for the follow! My name is Saibara Rey, a former Moon Priest, now a gamer. We're currently playing Elden Ring. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. I wanna destroy this thing. Stupid. All right. That's what you want. That was easy. Hey, Dragon Communion Seal. So yeah, I was just talking that after a month I'm gonna go back to the regular streaming because I'm actually gonna resign. The job is really good, but the problem is the management is so bad. That was the worst part. I did stream every day, but ever since the management keep changing my schedule, it's actually messed up. But after a month, I think around April, I'm gonna go back to a regular hour around this hour to do stream. But of course, it's not gonna last. I don't know if it's gonna last because I still wanna find a job in real life. I actually love working. But of course, if I had a chance, if I manage to get a partner here on Twitch, I will stream every day just to make streaming is my livelihood. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, actually made by myself. Because I actually don't have any money. I actually don't have money I actually don't have money to commission for a model, so that's why I made my own. Yeah, true. Working place, yeah. Wait, I have a shield on my hand. I can use this. Why did I do that? Oh, the physical is gonna be the problem. Firewolf, stop! That's not... Alright, I'm a good spender. So let's be honest, Gundam is good. Nope, nope, nope. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh god, look at my fucking health. Look at my fucking health. Oh! You know there's a cheap one. Oh, fa 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 fa. Oh nice. Yeah, I wasted my heals. The thing is, they're that's a duke. It's a hierarchy. People who merge their body. The reason they're doing this because they want to have a total power. I know there's a method to destroy this thing. I look so simple, but really cool. Oh. I hate these fuckers. They are disgusting. But for them, they think for them it's really beautiful. That also disgusts me. Oh, there's nothing. I didn't know this is a freaking cathedral. Why do I feel like I'm gonna encounter a rat? I wonder if I'm gonna encounter something bad. What's this? Don't scare me like that. Forgetting. Ah, fuck you! Wait. Why? The timing was so bad. My timing was so bad. Oh, Nero? Oh, nice. Is Bleach still airing? Didn't the author had a reason why they need to finish it? Because he did that for a kid who's dying or something? And after that he gone hiatus? That actually hurts. Fuck. Kind of funny that Gargle has a blood. I'm actually gonna. I was supposed to. I was supposed to do a Gunpla stream today with King Oger. Sounds like the big Gargle. Yeah. There was a goblin in this game, and it's kind of funny. Some people create female warrior, like a female character in this game, and go to the goblin dungeon. And I was like, oh my god, it's Goblin Slayer all over again. Yee. Changing my bow. Oh, that's a big ass bow. Holy crap. Okay, I still can manage. Oh yeah, did you saw the update for Tower Fantasy? There's gonna be they're gonna collab with Evangelion and they're gonna have Mecha. So I'm installing the game right now. How can you even pull a Janbo? Well, if you're half. I hope the mecha thing is gonna be permanent. I wish it's gonna be permanent. I wish the mecha thing is gonna be permanent. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, what the? Finally, holy crap. Oh, thank God I'm strong. Oh, thank God I'm strong. Thank God I'm strong. If you guys are wondering, they're not dead. They're still alive. They're still conscious. They just wanted to feel the eternal. They just wanted to feel eternal life or eternal bliss. So they let the tree consume them. I'm not looking for eternal bliss. I'm looking for eternal chaos. I don't know, tomorrow I'm gonna play. No, I'm not gonna play. That's disgusting. It is disgusting. Because it is. How do you call it? It is a Lovecraftian horror at this point. This game is based on Lovecraftian, Goblin Slayer, and Berserk. So it's kinda understandable. Oh no. Pull the lever. Dungeon's finished. Let's go to the other dungeon. I'll be going around. Through a dungeon, but I haven't finished it yet because I was so focused on making myself strong. And I already killed the tree sentinel. That's first. This. What? Wait. I don't know that one. Hero's Grave? Oh, it's under. Oh, the where? Wait. That was a Hero's Grave? I didn't know that it's a freaking Hero's Grave. Is that Hero's Grave? Damn. If I die from this height, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a fucking crab. There's a gap. Oh, interesting. So yeah, around April. Around April, I'm gonna go back to the regular schedule for streaming. Don't mind me, I'm just killing you all. For the sake. For me to become strong. This area's big. Oh, thank God for the freaking shadow. I think I need to buy a new mic. I'm still sound so muffled. No, that's the area. That's the area that's gonna going down. Right there first. Fucking rats. I don't have my freaking lantern on my waist. I don't know how the rats became big like this. Become like this, I mean. stupid! Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, Firewolf, I really, really missed you. From the bottom of my heart, I swear. I'm not even joking at this point, I really missed you. Maybe it was from the blessing, from the Earth Tree? Yeah, we should play Tower of Fantasy more often. Since there's gonna be a new event coming up. Dude, the way you grunt, so freaking sad. You sound like you've been forced to do this. You know, I could just break this freaking wooden door with my giant ass. I just realized my... Oh god. Oh, thank god I killed him. Yes, return to entrance. Hey! I'm slowly getting used to the dungeons. I swear, every time I'm in a work, the work is really easy. But the problem is the people around me. It was so bad. Same here. I just saw it on YouTube. Screw you. Screw you. Wait, wasn't this area supposed to open something? That's a strong one. That's a strong one. I shit. The angles. Fuck you. Yep, I knew it. Get down here, you moron. Of course. Four worlds, yeah. I'm still in the second world. What's that? Is that a fire? Oh fuck. I fucking hate this kind of thing. This kind of monsters. Whoa, are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, Vera, I remember that. Fucking shit. I know you're fucking kind, you know. I swear to God, every time I swing in this game, I always clench my butt. Sounds weird, but it works. Bring it. Ass. I think I'm in a, it's like an underworld or something. Yeah, dimension. I wanna know what happened to the, you know, to my character after. Is that a fucking dog? Hey, I am strong. Yeah, it does look like a cat. Now you mention it. Look at them, they're in ecstasy. If you guys don't even see, but they're in ecstasy. I mean, look at this guy. He was like, oh yes, do that to my back. And one of these guys is gonna be like, no, let me suck your dick. That's freaking creepy. And I love it. I love every single bit in this game. I need to pre-order the DLC. I'm really gonna finish this game. Oh wait, there's someone here. No, motherfucker! I gotta go to the every cave or dungeon that I know. Did I realize when I got dropped accidentally? It is on the stream. Or was it? I don't even remember. Wait, isn't there? Calling my boy. Do your job. Wow, I'm not hitting even once. It pisses me off that I miss every hit. You guys didn't know I like rats. Because they're easy to train. not easy, but when you train the rat, it's so freaking worth it. My friend has a rat. Oh, wait, didn't I finish this area? I did. Oh, I did. There's a bear. I wasted my shit here. Oh, crap. I wasted my shit here. For nothing. Hey, Blibe. I keep wondering because I have a plan going on Baguio. I'm planning to go to Baguio just to visit my cousin. And for VK, of course. But at the same time, if you're there, I'm gonna try to find you. I will find you. Wuthering Weave. Hey, Power Fantasy. Installation complete. Oh, it's Oh my god. I did it. I did it. Nice, I defeated it. Oh, this was the area that I was supposed to... Oh fuck, the freaking... Freaking monsters! Yeet! Yeet! You wanna play like that, huh? Wanna play like that? I'm gonna play with you, you fucking asshole! You better know me, you piece of trap. Shh. Oh! I forgot about the floor! You do a lot of damage? That because I focus all my attack and my stats on endurance and strength. I literally just focus myself on endurance and strength. I have nothing more. Oh, I hate this area. Oh, I hate this area. Oh my god, that's... Oh my god, I hate this area. I know this area. It's a fucking zombie. I know I can kill them, but no, no. It creeps me out. I literally made my character guts. From Berserk, you fuck. Yeah. I made my character like Berserk. If you notice my level, I'm level 118, and most of my stats gone for vigor, endurance, and strength, and a little bit of faith, and a little bit of dexterity, and a little bit of mind. You wanna see my face though? Look, it's guts. I literally made him guts. I made him guts from Berserk. Oh yeah, I need to go back to the round table. Yeah, don't worry. Rest well. Yeah, thank you so much. I'm actually gonna stop the stream here too. I just want to relax today. And I think I'm gonna make a thumbnail. I need to prepare for everything. for my comeback. But yeah. Alright, there's no raid for today. So yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks everyone for coming, especially Firewolf. Thank you so much. Again, have a great day and great time. Bye-bye.